still
no,
eat.
No, that chocolate!
Alexa! Alexa!
Don't eat that! Ew.
Alexa!
Stop! Stop.
You taking a video?
All that time?
I have all my... All that time? I didn't even
I am Emily's. I'm Megan, and I'm Emily's little sister to make sure that everything's going right.
What are you guys?
Everything is going right because we're the sisters. Emily's cake looks so good so far.
Well, so what are you guys making today?
We're making gluten-free cake.
What?
We're
Chef Emily, what are you making today?
We're making what we call a tomb cake.
So what does that mean?
So, remember how Jesus rose from the dead?
And he rose from the tomb. Let her sit on the stool.
And he rose from the tomb. So what we're going to do is we're going to have Jesus, like, we're going to have a tomb. We're making a tomb cake. And then we're going to cut it open, have the tomb stone rolled away. And it looks like Jesus is risen from the dead.
So. A really cool idea, right, guys?
Uh-huh. I'm going to like it.
Yeah. This is so hard.
Yeah.
It says right here to bake until cake tester and stir in the center comes out clear. So it should mean that what it means there is that it should mean that we can't see any more dust.
Well, we have to stir.
It would be much dust.
Yeah.
Great, I'll share with you later, guys.
Bye!
Bye.